guys, welcome back to my channel, The Proud Curvy Girl. I am Twinkle Rao. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe to my channel and please press the bell button so you get notified each time I upload a new video. So today's video is all about plus size summer outfit ideas as requested. So if you are confused what to wear this summer and you are not comfortable in sleeveless or short clothes, you are in the right place. I am sure my ideas are going to help you a lot. So I have avoided dark clothes and I have preferred light fabric for this video. So without wasting any more time, let's begin.
For look one, I picked up a turquoise blue kurti and paired it up with a baby pink white leg pant. If you have a spring dress coat in office or college or you want to try something Indian, this look is perfect for you. Wear a brighter color and pair it up with any pastel color of your choice. Life along the way, melodies we haven't played. No, I don't want no rest. Echoing around these walls, fighting to create a song. I don't want to miss a beat. And on we'll go. Through the wastelands, through the highways. For look 2, I wore a pink off-shoulder floral top and paired it up with a beige and white striped maxi skirt. This look is perfect combination of comfort and fashion. This outfit is perfect for a day out with friends or a date. For the third look, I chose a floral off-white midi dress with a belt. I wore the shoe of the same color as that of the belt. This look is again perfect for a day out with friends or shopping or even college.
Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left.
This look is perfect for any tomboyish girl who is only comfortable in a denim and a printed tee. I wore a bright red cap and a red sneaker and a golden hoop to highlight the outfit. This look is perfect for college or any day out with friends.
Through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And on we'll go. Through the wastelands, through the highways. And on.
For the last look, I paired a bright yellow top with a light orange long shrug and paired it up with a button-down knee-length denim skirt. This season is just perfect to play with bright colors, and when it comes to bright colors, nothing can beat yellow. This look can be worn to a coffee date or shopping or day out with friends.
You can follow me on Instagram. My ID is the Proud Curvy Girl. the link to which is given in the description box below. And all my outfit details are also mentioned in the description box below. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel. If you have any more video requests, you can DM me on my Instagram or you can comment down below. And also comment down below which was your favorite outfit from this video. And until the next time, bye!